being good, and the bridge at Sunset and St. Vrain. Looks like we had some road washed away.
We're looking west, by the way. Alright, we can continue our route now. WP Manufacturing, and that water is up above the door. Or no, it's not above the door. It's above.
Yeah. Track's completely gone there. School district administrative buildings.
Back over the river?
Yeah, they're dry. Yeah, back over the river. A lot of water on South Pratt Parkway at Boston. A lot of water at Colorado and Boston. Delaware's open. Approaching the bridge to Main Street. Got about 3 feet of clearance. About to lose the footbridge. Water is broke the banks and flowing into tension ponds and flowing down river. Lost the trail to the footbridge.
The water's actually receded off those buildings from yesterday.
Yeah, it looks like the water's receded. Bridge just north of Harvest Junction is down, or at least leading up to it, washed out. Harvest Junction appears to be drying out. bridge at Martin is in good condition. Martin Road appears to be drying out since this morning. Covered this morning.
Oh, our water treatment plant. What's going on here, boys? Sewer.
Water treatment plant.
Nope. Sewer treatment, sorry.
Or, yeah, wastewater treatment plant, yeah. Correction. Water.
Yeah, we got, oh man, that was drier yesterday.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, something happened.
We got some water flowing through there, but it doesn't look too bad.
No. It looked better yesterday.
The bridge at Kid Pratt Extension over the St. Vrain. 119th Street, we've got water rushing from Kid Pratt Extension to Road 20. Bridge is still standing. 119th Street Bridge. Still standing, but mainly because of all the water that's been diverted away from the river.
Wow, that bridge isn't gonna get it.
No. Continuing to move down the river. I think that's Quail. Quail Road south. Yeah, south of, direction east of 119th Street. Can't even really see where the riverbank is at. It's, moved into the fields, the low-lying areas. At Weld County Road 1, still standing, water's moving under it, but we got water moving over the road to the south of the bridge.
This way.
Yeah. This Austin and Price. River running down. Tracks are probably washed out at this section. Yep, tracks are washed out. Austin and Price.
Yep, they're gone.
That's WP Manufacturing, and that water is up above the door. No, it's not above the doors.
Yeah. Tracks completely gone there. School district, administrative buildings.
Back over the river?
Yeah, they're dry. Yeah, back over the river. A lot of water on South Pratt Parkway and Boston. A lot of water at Colorado and Boston. Delaware's open. Approaching the bridge to Main Street. Got about 3 feet of clearance. Main. About to lose the footbridge. Water is broke the banks and flowing into tension ponds and flowing down river. Lost the trail to the footbridge.
The water's actually receded off those buildings.
Bridge at Sunset and St. Vrain. Looks like we had some road washed away.
We're looking west, by the way. Alright, we can continue our route now. Slow us down a little bit, see if we can get a little bit lower.